Please enter. Visitors, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to my humble factory. And who am I? Well,
Willy Wonka, Willy Wonka, the amazing chocolatier. Willy Wonka, Willy Wonka, everybody give a cheer. He's modest, clever, and so smart he barely can. There's so much generosity, there is no way to contain it.
Wasn't that just magnificent? I was worried it was getting a little dodgy in the middle part, but then that finale, wow!
Who are you?
He's Willy Wonka.
Really?
Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello. Dear guests, greetings. Welcome to the factory. I shake you warmly by the hand. My name is Willy Wonka.
Then shouldn't you be up there?
Well, I couldn't very well watch the show from up there now, could I, little girl?
Mr. Wonka, I don't know if you remember me, but I used to work here in the factory.
Were you one of those despicable spies who every day tried to steal my life's work and sell it to those parasitic copycat candy-making cads?
No, sir.
Then wonderful. Welcome back. Let's get a move on, kids.
Don't you want to know our names?
Can't imagine how it would matter. Come quickly, far too much to see. Just drop your coats anywhere.
Mr. Wonka, sure is toasty in here.
What? Oh yeah, I have to keep it warm in here because my workers are used to an extremely hot climate. They just can't stand the cold.
Who are the workers?
All in good time. Now.
Mr. Wonka, I'm Violet Beauregard.
Oh. I don't care.
Well, you should care, because I'm the girl who's gonna win the special prize at the end.
Well, you do seem confident, and confidence is key.
I'm very Salt. It's very nice to meet you, sir.
I always thought a verruca was a type of wart you got on the bottom of your foot.
I don't got so snoop, I love your chocolate.
I can see that. So do I. I never expected to have so much in common. You. You're Mike TV. You're the little devil who cracked the system. And you. Well, you're just lucky to be here, aren't you? And the rest of you must be there. moms and dads. Dad? Papa? Okay, then. Let's move along.
Would you like some chocolate?
Sure.
Then you should have bought some.
Let's be friends. Best friends.
Room, this. After all, it is a chocolate factory.
Then why is the door so small?
It's to keep all the great big chocolatey flavor inside. Be careful, my dear children. Don't lose your heads. Don't get overexcited. Just keep very calm.
It's beautiful.
What? Yeah, it's very beautiful. Every drop of the river is hot melted chocolate of the finest quality. The waterfall is most important. It mixes the chocolate, churns it out, makes it light. By the way, no other factory in the world mixes its chocolate by waterfall, my dear children. And you can take that to the bank. People! Those pipes suck up the chocolate and carry it away. All over the factory. Thousands of gallons an hour. Yeah. And you like my meadow? Try some of my grass. Please have a blade. Please do. It's so delectable and so darn good looking.
You can eat the grass.
Of course you can. Everything in this room is eatable. Even I'm eatable. But that is called cannibalism, my dear children, and is in fact frowned upon in most societies. Yeah. Enjoy.